Turn up.
Every tear from the
oh shit. Might I praise the Lord?
Go ahead. The revolution. What you say?
Talking about Cardi in his text, what happened?
The more you seem to try to address the situations and the unnecessariness, it's making you look bad in the African American community. Now, I'm not calling you a culture vulture, but I could be.
Bitch ain't never gonna fucking post a problem. So why would I go to somebody's page to see them do good? Why?
Cardi B is responding to a whole lot of backlash she is getting for an admission that she...
Cardi B, my main concern is, do you really appreciate the culture that is blessing you? The African American, the urban culture? I'm very concerned about this right now, Cardi B. I want to know, do you appreciate the African American culture, or are you trying your best to make a complete mockery of African Americans? If you're not a culture vulture, you got to explain this to me.
Nah, culture did me filthy. I don't give a fuck. If y'all motherfuckers see me gone in November, December, I'm getting my tits done. I don't give a fuck. Matter of fact, I'm not even gonna call it surgery. I'm just gonna say a titty renovation, because I gotta renovate these shits. Shit is fucked up. I'm out here taping myself so my tits could be... I want my shits to be like this again. Shits is not looking beautiful, but I don't give a fuck.
This is Damon Hall. I'm just your regular superstar YouTube vlogger. Cardi B, you've taught me a lot of things, and one of the main things you taught me is that...
Suck a dick and die. Choke on the dick. You know what's so crazy? Because that would be a tragic death. You know, can you imagine if you die? And it's like, oh my God, how they die? By choking on a dick.
These women out here could be treacherous, especially when they got something that they're trying to get out of you. Now, I don't believe it's right that you're drugging these men and you're robbing them, but that's in the past. This is before surviving Cardi B. One thing I appreciate about Cardi B, in this right, she did kind of set an example. She didn't leave her husband even after she got cheated on. And you know she done wrote 50 songs about how she would leave her man if she got cheated on. So I respect you, Cardi B, and that right that you stuck by Offset, and you just took it to a whole nother level. You let bygones be bygones, and you didn't hold it against them. That shows me a lot in your personality, and you know, I also like the way that Cardi B brought a whole new little language or dialect to the hip hop community. I'm not comparing her to Nicki Minaj in any way. These are two totally different entities. Cardi B and Nicki Minaj, two totally different entities. But what I will say is that...
I don't really want no friends, no.
Eeny, meeny, money, moe. I catch a hoe right by her toe. If she ain't fucked to me and Nicki, kick that hoe right through the door. I don't really want no toe. My old hoe just brought the toe. Nicki just hopped in the shit. Now I won't see that toe.
Turn up.
Every tear from the
oh shit. Might I praise the Lord? Go ahead.
The revolution. What you say?
It's hard making it out of New York. You gotta believe, New York is one of the hardest places to make it out of. And to make it out of New York and still have a smile on your face and be very outgoing and bubbly and not be, you know, consumed by all the recklessness that goes on in New York. I'm proud of you for that, Cardi B. I'm proud that when you finally made it out of everything you went through, you still had a smile on your face. You still had a song to sing. You still was on that mission. You didn't get deterred. A lot of these females don't make it out the strip club. They become over addicted on drugs. They get dickmatized. And Cardi B, I'm proud of you for that. Making it out of New York is not an easy thing. You heard me?
Hey boy, what's up?
Oh.
What is there to talk about?
How many inches do you like?
Well, it really depends. You know, I think I look real sexy and slutty with 40 inches of...
Oh, this tastes good. Yeah.
I'm going to hurt you.
Now, Cardi B, if I had a word of wisdom for you, it would be...
I want to lick it. Lick.
You don't have to address all the haters. Like you said, back in the day, it only had to be three. It only used to have to be three haters that you had to deal with, and you could keep an eye on them. Nowadays, it's millions of haters. They're not hating with good cause. These people don't have no reason to be hating on you in any way, shape, or form. They don't have no real obligation to be hating on you. They just hating for the fact of hating. Cardi B, my word of wisdom is to you is continue to stack your paper, boo-boo. Don't worry about the haters. Don't even let the haters be your escalators. Don't let the haters be your motivators. Keep achieving your goal, because I know you got more goals ahead. Keep it on. You heard me?
A is for B is for
Bronx.
C is for
crooked T.
D is for dick. E is for
ow.
F is for
forever.
G is for gangsta.
Oh, and by the way, y'all trying to hold being a stripper against Cardi B. She had to use her best options. Now, I'm telling you, there's tons of women out there in the world that are strippers that wish.
My pussy wetter than SpongeBob.
H is for
a hoe never gets cold.
I is for
I don't know.
J is for
Junie B. Jones.
K is for
kid.
L is for
love your asshole.
M is for
me.
N is for
no.
O is for P is for
Pappington.
Q is for
quick with the shits.
R is for
regular, degular, schmegular girl.
S is for
stripping.
T is for
titties.
U is for
girl.
V is for
vagina.
W is for
what was the reason?
X is for Y is for
you know you're not paying their rent.
Z is for
listen, there are tons of strippers out there in the world, and they wish they would have made some of the decisions that Cardi B has made to be able to escalate herself into the position that she's in. Cardi B is a role model for the people that y'all consider to not be the best people in the world. Everybody's looking down on strippers. This ain't no secret. Now, to see one become successful, y'all almost need to congratulate this woman. It's not easy by any means to make it out of the situations that she was in. I believe God's grace is on her. The hand of God is on her, watching her and protecting her. So if y'all was really about this whole Cardi B thing, y'all would be praying for her. So at this time, let's say a prayer for Cardi B. Heavenly Father, we come to you today praying for Cardi B. We thank you for all the blessings that you have provided through Cardi B. We thank you for all the lessons that we can learn through Cardi B. We thank you for all the laughter and funny moments that you have provided through Cardi B. And at this time, we just ask that you protect her and her family and continue to bless her, because that's what it's really about. We should be loving our sisters, okay? So in the good Lord's name, we thank you, we need you, and we're gonna continue to watch your career blossom, young lady. You stay focused, don't worry about the haters. And this is Damon Hall, vlog number 22, and we in this thing, playa. Up in the scene with my roof missing. Woo! Now again, this is your main man, Damon Hall. If you're interested in being in my next vlog, or you have an amazing topic that you feel like is worth talking about, go ahead and leave a comment below, and I will do the next comment, and I'll do the next vlog with your topic, or you can hit me up personally, and we can get this thing cracking. Ha! What it do? Damon Hall's YouTube channel is going up. Be sure to like and subscribe. Share this with your people. If you found anything funny or you thought this was a good vlog, go ahead and share this with your people. We going all the way up. Y'all can't knock the hustle. Y'all can't stop the grind. We gonna continue to make ours. Let's get it. Also, we got the Millionaires Club merch. As you can see, boom, the Millionaires Club. Absolutely. If you're looking for some merch, contact your boy and get the Millionaires Club merch. Join the team, because we winners. Ha ha! Yeah!
Ask a bar!
Ha ha! Oh!
Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swag though. Day and night I hustle, night and day I grind. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swag though. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swag though. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up. Day and night I hustle, night and day I grind. Day and night I hustle, night and day I grind. Yeah, I'm cashed up, super swagged up.
You ain't flexing like I'm flexing. Oh, I'm making money, you ain't stunting like I'm stunting. Really, I just keep it pimping. Indiana, Mississippi, all the way to Miami. Dope boy, magic, yeah, my whip game proper. Educated youngest.